Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Neelam and I am back for all of you with another reading, another question and hopefully a message for all of you going forward. So firstly, before I begin, I would want to just assure that all of you are safe and all of you are taking care of yourself. And I really love interacting with you and listening to your comments and seeing all the feedback that you have to share with me, and it makes me feel really, really wonderful. All right. So the question that we are doing today is that what do they, as in your person, want from this connection, the connection that the two of you have? Okay. So we will check as to what are their plans, like as in what do they exactly want right now from this connection? Alright, so as you can see, I have three piles here in front of me and I'm not using the traditional crystals that I use. I want you to have a look at these objects. So this is the flowers, these are the leaves, and this is the crystal. So whichever object you feel attracted to, please go ahead and select that, because that is what is going to have a message for you over there. So we are going to closely look at, you know, what is it that they want from the connection at this point of time from you. All right, flowers, pile number one, leaves, pile number two, number three is a crystal. Okay, timestamps are there in the description, private reading details are there in the description. So you can go ahead and choose whichever one you feel attracted to the most. And I will begin with flowers first. Just give me a moment while I put these aside. Okay, so here we are. Here are the flowers. Okay, so just give me a moment while I just want to meditate before I bring in the messages for all of you. Let's see, what does your person want from the connection? Okay. Flowers. Accelerated motion. Okay. Eight of Wands. Nine of Pentacles. This is the Gilded Reverie Lenormand deck, and this is card number 7, 34, which comes to 7. This is a fish. Emotional withdrawal. Okay. Memories of love. All right. Let me place it here. I hope all of you can see the cards. That is a big problem. Okay. All right, so what is it that your person wants from this connection? Okay, firstly, let me tell you that your person has really deep feelings for you. Okay, this card is green in color. So I feel that your person has very deep feelings, but they're trying to hide it at present. Okay. And having said that, I don't know why your person is withdrawing emotionally. Now, this could be due to a lot of reasons. Okay. I think one is that maybe they question their worthiness, whether they are worthy of you or not. Okay, because they don't, I mean, I see you in the Nine of Coins energy, so I feel that they think that you are at a very stable position in your life and they feel a little nervous. Okay, so I have like two cards which are telling me that your person has really deep feelings, and at the moment they're just withdrawing themselves emotionally. All right. Having said that, I also feel that you are like a wish for them. Okay, you're like a wish for them. They want to, somewhere I see that they want to, you have a very strong bond, like the two of you have a very strong connection, and they're aware of this. They're aware of the, you know, the bond, like as in the strength of the connection, they know, okay? And they are kind of willing to look at the higher perspectives, like, I mean, see a future. I mean, if you look at this card, this person is looking at the future and, I mean, looking at the stars. So for me, it symbolizes that, you know, this person thinks that you are a wish come true. Okay, and they feel very connected and very attached to that wish. Now, I also feel that what do they want from this connection right now is that they want this wish to come true sometime. Nothing decided as of now. But they just want this desire, this wish to come true. They are at the moment full with memories of the connection. Okay, they're full of memories. And they feel that, you know, it's like these memories are the only thing that they have at this point of time. It's very sweet, but yeah, they sense that, you know, these are like the little light, little candles, little light of hope that they have in this connection. And that's what they are living and feeling happy about. All right. I have two number 8 cards here, so I can, actually 3, emotional withdrawal, accelerated motion, 8 of wands, so 3 a number 8 cards. So kind of shows to me that your person, I mean, just exactly knows the strength and the intensity of the bond that exists. So they know this. The bond is very intense, they are aware. Now, I'm also seeing that this connection is such for your person, okay? That they can spend their entire life only with this connection. It's so special, okay? And they know that this connection is special. So there's nothing to, you know, think that maybe they are unaware about the connection's intensity. They're aware about the connection, no doubt about that. What do they want right now from this connection is that I'm seeing that they want this wish to come true sometime. You know, you're like, I mean, I can see that you are like a dream come true for your person, okay? And I'm so sure that they might be dreaming about you because there are so many memories of love that are flooding around them right now. And they are all to do with you. All to do with you. It's all flooded around them and it's special. It's beautiful. So they, I mean, I feel that they look up to the sky and they think that, okay, there might be some day. There will be a moment. There will be a day or a time that will come when I can fly in this connection with them. Okay? And I think your person is getting a lot of synchronicities from the universe about this connection being special. So they want this wish to come true. Like maybe you guys being together or maybe that this distance just goes. Okay, maybe. Like there is distance here, I feel. Maybe you guys live in different countries or different cities. But they sense, they feel that, you know, someday, sometime in my life, there will be a day or a time that is going to come that this distance just goes away and we are together. That is what they exactly wish for. And it's like a wish. Now, I don't see them working towards it as such right now. I don't see it. But there is a sense of realization. There's a sense of want to make this happen, but the work hasn't started is what I'm seeing. So it's still a wish of their heart. It's still a wish, it's still a feeling, and it's a very special feeling for them. They really love the fact that you are there in their life. I mean, such a connection is there in their life. Very deep rooted, okay? And they're still figuring out. It's like the depth of the sea. You don't know what comes next. It's that deep. So they, with every passing day, and this is coming to number 7, so it's like they are exploring the depths of their spirituality as well. So they're going deep down to figure out a lot of things, and every day they're figuring out something or the other in their life. Okay? All right, so that's what I have for pile number two, and I feel that I've given you a message. This is what your person wants. It's a very special feeling. See, I know that a lot of you will feel bad that, this person is not taking any action. Then what should I do? But you have to understand from their perspective also. There might be X number of reasons. A person's inner conflict is the biggest reason for most of the problems in life. So here also, I'm seeing the same thing. Okay? So either you give them the time to, I can see that you are appreciated by them, no doubt about that. They appreciate you like a lot. Okay? I mean, why would anyone consider, I don't know why am I saying this, looks as if I'm trying to convince you towards them, but I'm just pushed to say this. Why would a person consider you to be a wish only when they know that this is something that you get once in a lifetime and it is special? Okay? So think about it. Leaving you with some thoughts. All right. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope I've given you a message here. And in the comment section, please let me know if this resonated. Your flowers are right here. I love these colors, by the way. Private readings details are there in the description box, so you can reach out to me there as well. And I really hope that all of you are safe, all of you taking care of yourself. And I am feeling very positive today, and I know that the situation is going to become better and better with every passing day. So I want all of you to live with that positivity. Okay, and I'll move to pile number two. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Okay, so pile number two is the leaves. Here you are. I think they tried to make something like a money plant. This is artificial though. But yeah, I love the thing, whatever it is. All right. So, okay, let me see what does your person want. Okay, what do they want from the connection? Give me a minute. All right. Here you are, the leaf. Mental conflict. Okay. Seven of Swords. Okay. The Star. This is Gilded, Revierie, Lenormand deck. This is card number three. It's a ship, which is flying. All right. Interesting. Okay, I have two cards here. Rest and rejuvenate. Spiritual strength. All right. Now, I hope you guys are able to look at the cards here. All right. It's a little similar to pile number two is what pile number one is what I'm seeing. Okay, so firstly, what I see is that I don't know why this crystal fell on card number nine, which is spiritual strength. So probably I need to talk about this first. Okay, so firstly, I see that your person has had a sort of a spiritual awakening. All right. I see that your person is alone right now. Okay, they're not with anyone. They are like absolutely with themselves, gaining strength. I'm seeing this color green a lot here. So I think that your person is gaining a sort of a awakening of their feelings. All right. Now, I do feel that your person has gone through a phase of a immense mental conflict, immense. I mean, I'm emphasizing on the word immense because this card is scary. Your person has gone through a mental conflict for sure. Okay. And I'm saying they've gone through, they're not, I don't think that they are going through. Okay. I think they've gone through this phase of mental conflict and a Seven of Swords moment where, you know, they've been running away to think. They consciously did not want to invest any kind of time to think about this connection as such because it gave them nightmares, okay? I see, I don't know what could be the reason. Probably they would have to wait and fight for this connection. So they were scared, okay? More than scared, I'm seeing a conflict between the mind and the heart. Okay, maybe the mind was showing an image and the heart was showing something else. So what I see is that there was a... And this to me appears to be intentional. Okay, it's nothing wrong. It's just that your person knew that this... I mean, thinking about this connection would put them in a state of... I don't know what to say. I don't know. I mean, the moment I start thinking, I am in a very deep zone and I start feeling scared, etc., etc. So that's the energy of your person that I'm picking up. Okay, so they were avoiding it. But I think something happened. The universe stepped in, I'm seeing. And I think the universe did something to tell your person that stop it. Okay, just stop it because you've asked for it. You asked for this connection. You've not settled down for anything lesser than this. Okay, you've asked for it. And now you have it, then why are you running away from it? All right. After this, I'm seeing that your person has decided to slow down. They're not running away from it. What do they want from this connection? I'm seeing at the moment they want you. They're not seeing that, you know, whether we can marry or whether we can be in a relationship, but yeah, they want you. Because if you look at this star card, it's like trying to mix two things, two jugs. They have to combine together to form this wish, this celestial wish that I'm seeing, this light. So your person has had a realization that, you know, the two of you can do wonders together. Okay, your person has had that realization. And having that realization, they are kind of taking a step back. They are absorbing this fact. And they are taking it a little slow at this point. Okay. Now, having said that, the realization is set in. They know that they can't afford to lose you. All right. You're like their wish come true. I mean, a fulfillment of sorts, as I'm seeing, like with you, they can do anything, like anything. And it's like, I mean, this seems to me like a ride in the sky, which is like beautiful. It's a little unknown for your person, but they are all game for it. I mean, that's what I'm seeing. They're all game for it because they are in a phase where they are understanding the importance of you coming in their life. Okay, they're understanding the importance of you coming in their life. Okay, it's peaceful. It's opening of the heart chakra is what I'm seeing. All right, and it is special. Now, having said that, I am seeing that your person is waiting for the right time, because it's a lot to absorb for your person, because after this phase, mental conflict, Seven of Swords, it's a lot to absorb for your person to understand exactly what's happening. Okay, so they're taking their time. All right, but it looks to me pretty positive. I don't see them coming to you with roses and proposing to you. No, I'm not seeing that. But yeah, they will not let you go is what I'm seeing. They won't let you go. I mean, telepathically, they're sending out these energies to you. I mean, I feel this pile is only sending out energies through this reading to you that give me some time. Wait. I'm figuring it out for myself. And when I'm sure is when I'm going to come to you. Like, I mean, when I know that I have something stable to give you is when I'm going to come to you. You're like the star. That's the central energy that I'm getting. So yeah, you're like the star. You're like their absolute, or you can say that moment or that thing that just changed their life. Do you see the contrast? Look at this and look at this. So it just changed everything. Like, the storm is here, then this sets in, and then the calm. So you're the reason for the calm here. Okay, guys. Beautiful. Let me know in the comments if this resonated with you. Private readings details are also there in the description, so you can reach me there. And I hope that I gave you a message. And it's beautiful the way universe steps in at times to just make you realize that, you know, you're going in the wrong track. And that's what has exactly happened here. So I really, really hope that you got a message. And wherever you are, please take care of yourself. Stay safe. And thank you so much for tuning in. And I'll be back again with another readings for you. More readings for you, in fact. Till then, please take care of yourself. Stay safe and stay happy. Bye. All right. Now, this is the final pile, the crystal. This is actually the clear quartz crystal, so I just thought of using it. Okay, so let's see what does your person want from this connection. Victory and success. All right. The Wheel. Ace of Wands. Ooh, wow. This is a well. Card number 41. This is the Gilded Reverie Lenormand deck. Base Chakra. Okay, Lord of Red here. Your person, pile number 3, is just crazy about you. They're just crazy about you, okay? Like, crazily in love, passionately attracted towards you, okay? They have a lot of things to share with you. They want to do every freaking thing with you. What I'm getting is that, I mean, these two cards are looking similar to me. Okay? So I am seeing that your person has had a victory of sorts, okay? Now, what do they want is a victory in this connection. They want to win this. And with the Wheel of Fortune, with the Wheel card, I am getting that in this spread, it appears to me as if they are like, game on. I want this. They are just pretty much all geared up that I want to invest in this connection and I want to make sure that I give her the best. Your person is a very passionate person. They are extremely, extremely attracted towards you. They want to give everything to you. Okay. I am seeing that this card to me somehow indicates like sort of a judgment, but I think this is kind of a Six of Wands to me also. So it's like a blow. Like, I think your person has gone deep inside them. Okay, deep, very deep. And that's caused a change. This is 5, this is 6. Okay. This deep digging of the situation to understand their feelings has given them a very important realization, a very important awakening. Okay. And they won it. They've got it. They've got the point, basically. It hasn't gone in vain. And now they want to win this. Okay, it's like I think they are going to be very strategic about this because this, I don't know why, Wheel of Fortune usually is has a different meaning altogether, but in this spread, I don't know why I'm compelled to say this to you. I am getting that they are taking this to be as something where they have to plan, they have to strategize. Okay, and they are willing to do it. They are willing to strategize. They are willing to invest. time in this connection, because you are like the princess or the prince that they had always been looking for. Okay, with the base chakra card, I'm getting that, you know, you've ignited a lot of fire in them. You've ignited the spirits. The spirits are very high right now for your person. So they want to, I'm seeing, have a new beginning with you, with the Ace of Wands and the Wheel of Fortune. I think they want a new beginning with you. Now, I think this could come as a proposal, or this could be a fresh relationship which they want to offer. Okay? They have literally gone deep down, depth, two cards showing depth to me. And this relationship is very deep, very, very deep to me. I can see it. And I have like pyramid here. I have this symbol here of fire. And then sort of a triangle, I don't know. So I think the, like, I had also once in one of my readings tried to tell you about the structure of the pyramid. Like, you know, if you start from top to bottom, it spreads. But for you guys, for this person, I'm seeing that it started from scattering and then gone up the pyramid. So it's at that point, it's at the peak right now for your person. And they are madly attracted towards you and are in love with you. Ace of Wands for me, I mean, there are like four aces, but Ace of Wands is the most attractive ace for me. So I think it's a mixture of love and passion and communication, fire, which is to do with love, which is to do with expression, which is to do with taking action also, because it's fire energy. So your person now is willing to take action as well. They're willing to do it. They're not scared at all. I don't see scare at all in your person. Okay? It's a victory. And what they want from this connection is a new beginning. Is a new setup. Everything to be just changed. Like, you know, just revamping everything. That kind of a thing. Like, let's just get rid of all the old things and step into the fresh energy. That's what your person wants. Because, of course, they've understood what this connection means to them right now. Oh, okay, pile number three. Again, explosive pile number three. Let me know in the comments if this resonated with you. Private reading details are there in the description box, so you can reach me there. And yeah, I hope that this reading resonated. I hope that all of you got a message. And take care of yourself, stay safe, and I'll be back soon with another reading for all of you, because that's what I'm planning to do, so that I can help get messages for everyone. Till then, please, please take care of yourself, stay safe, stay happy, and have a wonderful day ahead whenever you're watching this. Bye.